described as hits close to home for this father of two teenagers, young people are
becoming
more rebellious. Parents groups and parents in general are finding more and more that their teenagers are acting out and talking back. Such radical behavior is due to what experts believe is an increased exposure to the dangers of rock and roll music. For Empire Bay's news leader, ECLA,
I'm Gary Stevens.